We used to talk every day about what's trending in music, how our favorite artists had it all, just to lose it. And how about those times we were grinding in Harlem, doing what it takes to gain stardom. We plotted that night at CDGV so I could rock the mic the way I like to MC. I said, Chris, get the tape, go pop in the cassette, tell the DJ play my shit, and I got on stage and wrecked. About life's ups and downs. You told me no matter what, stay strong and hold my ground. You never held your tongue, always kept it real. That New York ish don't tell you how they feel. As times grew, we got older, you wasn't feeling well. Was going through medical hardship, but you didn't want to tell. Some of the people you had around you made your life harder. In tears, you told me you had a bad relationship with your daughter. Atlanta to come and see you in July. You had just lost your nephew. I wanted to be by your side. Didn't know that that would be the last time I see your face. They called me in December and said you passed away. And now I'm sitting here silent with no one to talk to. The only one I share my feelings were with you. It's like my life's in darkness, not hearing your voice. How do I keep on going? It seems I have no choice. The silence gets us nowhere. Please let me feel your soul. Let me know you are right, cause I just don't know. Just missing you so much, I wanna hear your voice again. I know in this lifetime, you were my only friend. The things you said to me keep playing back in my mind. I'm sitting here feeling numb, and in the meantime,